On Change Your Mind Music, Brother Jake is back, so-called Black Hispanics and Native Americans. Book of Matthew chapter 4, verse 17. The time Jesus began to preach and to say, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. At hand, look at you, Israel. You've been following the ways of the nation. Anticipating, knowing the things that they do. You can't make
we enslaved.
You gotta turn back and keep the commandments of God. Why? That's who you are.
Who you are?
You're the Israelites that came on the
God's
shoulders and ships. Chained the chain and shackle at your hip. Now think about this. You read the book of Exodus. We went across the Red Sea with Moses.
Moses.
Understand?
Understand?
God said, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Israelites were his chosen.
Chosen.
And think about this. From the time that it took effect, we went in slavery. Why? We broke God's laws. We didn't do the things that were correct.
Yeah.
I'm changing your mind, music.
We enslaved.
So-called Black Hispanics and Native Americans.
Repent.
Israel.
Understand.
From the time Jesus began to preach and to say,
repent.
Repent. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
Yeah.
Understand. We're not in the promised land. When we're ruling over the nations, then we're the bee. We're the ones that are overseeing.
Overseeing.
Right. We're still being chased from nation to nation. All around the place, scattered like birds, flying like fleas. Understand, Israelites, who we be.
Philosophy.
Repent, Israel. Keep the commandments of God. It ain't hard.
Idolatry.
Look at yourself in the mirror. Tell me you see something different than what God said.
By far.
You're bad at person. Deuteronomy chapter 28. Verse 28. Madness and blindness. Anticipate. You're going crazy in the street. You're marching, just screaming, making signs, and constantly hollering. Hey, the nations ain't hearing you. They're looking at you like you're just some fool.
Some fool.
Tell you to claim your heritage and you come back and keep the commandments.
Israel.
Then Christ cracked the sky. He will land with the chariots and drop fire. Take us out and redeem us. Understand. We got to keep the commandments because he'll see us. Wait a minute. Unchain your mind music.
So-called
your
mind
music. It's Native American.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stop following the ways of America. Look at you want a pleasure leading to a flag.
Flag.
Stripes and stars.
Why?
They brought you over. Hit you with stripes on your back. Day and night.
Day and night.
You ran in the cotton fields.
Cotton
fields. Tobacco fields. You know the deal.
Deal.
On your knees.
On your knees.
From sun up to sun down.
Damn.
They even called you clowns. Still looking at you. Then they say,
yeah,
it ain't them. It was their fathers anyway. They don't change what they took was the land. Took off Gad and Reuben. You understand? Put them on reservation.
Reservation.
Now our brothers and sisters died waiting for anticipation.
For
the prophets to bring out the word of God.
Word of
God.
When
they come at you, it's, we're coming hard.
Coming
Why?
Hard.
It's like a two-edged sword. It's going to cut the spirit. Oh boy,
wait a minute.
Don't be afraid. It's coming back. This day, when we bring the word of God, it ain't hard. When Christ cracked the sky with the chariot, he's gonna drop fire. You better get that.
From the book of Genesis, it was the beginning.
The book of Revelation, you better make it. Repent. Take the time, Israel. Keep the commandments. You better take.
Repent.
Matthew chapter 4, verse 17. From the time Jesus began to preach and to
say, Messiah.
And to say,
Bam!
Repent! For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. So-called Black Hispanics and Native Americans.
Unchain your mind, music.
Israelites of the Bible. Gotta keep the commandments of God.
Unchain your mind, music.
Yeah. Unchain your mind, music. Look at you in the church system. Looking at a picture. A white man called Jesus.
Damn.
A man saw through a portrait. Sitting down. His name was Caesar. They told you not to read and write. Now you telling them that everything is going to be all right. Still, why are you asking them who you are? If you look into the Bible, we tell you by far. You're the Israelites, so-called Black Hispanics and Native Americans. Take the time to read and you'll understand it.
Understand it.
Change your mind, music.
Change your mind,
music. You story. Matthew chapter 4, verse 17. Christ the Black Messiah said, from the time Jesus began to preach, and to say,
so-called
Black Hispanics and Native Americans, the Israelites,
he said,
repent. for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Yeah, you're not the other man. You're in the hands of the nations anticipating. You don't get it right, keep the commandments, you won't make it. You better turn around. Understand, this the last chance. This ain't a dance. You gotta fall in line. Why? Because it's coming on time. 12 noon, I'm not gonna tell you the day. If I knew, I wouldn't tell you anyway. But understand, we're the chosen, the Red Sea winner across the Moses. And change your mind music. So-called Madison, Native American. The Israelites of the Bible. Matthew chapter 4, verse 17. From the time Jesus began to preach and say, think about this. Gonna crack the sky with the chariots and drop fire, Gonna go boom, it's gonna be over. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Unchain your mind music. Matthew chapter 4, verse 17. Unchain your mind music. Stop doing evil, Israel. Get it together. Christ coming. You don't know if it's gonna be stormy weather. Unchain your mind music.